top headlines for the day. Salman Khan says he wished to break a chair on Ranveer Singh's head for the way he danced to Baby Ko Bas Pasand Hai in a theatre. We all know that Salman Khan fans break into a jig whenever they see a good number, and we do know Ranveer is a Salman fan, so he broke into a jig and Salman feels he must have gained footage out of it. Firstly, Salman should understand Ranveer does not need any publicity gimmick as he's already a great public figure. And secondly, even if he said it in a jest, Salman may have been hurt by what Ranveer did and gave the sugar-coated sarcastic comment. Salman, who was to be the original Bajirao, gave the platter to Ranveer to becoming history. So is this irking high in any way? All the same, it sure is a warning for the vibrant Ranveer, isn't it? Now this is quite interesting. Did you know Salman Khan was not the first choice for Sultan? Yes. You heard me right. Apparently, it was Gunde star Arjun Kapoor who was the first choice on Ali Abbas Zafar's list. Arjun didn't like the concept about the movie running on the lines of wrestling and so didn't proceed further. But we are quite sure Arjun would be feeling all the more miserable now after Sultan's success at the box office. Don't you think so? But when Salman heard the script, he immediately gave a nod and quite aptly got into the role. Be it transforming himself with rigorous training or setting up his fitness regime, he has toiled really hard, which is quite apparent now after Sultan hit the theatres during Eid, creating thunders at the box office. Well, Salu's grit and determination has indeed paid off well, don't you think so? Poor Arjun, his one blunder cost him really hard. Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone are rumoured to be married next year, but here's what Ranveer Singh had to say about it. Found returning from a shoot early morning, the media caught him at the airport and asked him about the wedding. He said, now that he has landed, he would know himself. So is Ranveer pulling fast one at the media, which is thriving in news about the duo's alleged roka, a time off at the spa and a family reunion on both sides to discuss wedding plans? Well, you never know, it would be happening. And Ranveer just does not want the media to be a part of it soon. The PDA that happened in IFA did not go unnoticed, and everyone is now sure that there's something simmering in the Singh and Padukone family. With Ranveer Singh saying, "Abhi pata chalega," he has only fueled further events. Watch on. Salman Khan says that media always wants him to keep giving them something to talk about, otherwise he would be labeled boring. When asked about it in a recent Sultan press conference, he said his words are always twisted and turned to media's convenience. And if he does not say anything, he is labeled boring and would be called a bore. Obviously, Salman is referring to the recent rape woman controversial statement where Bhai had said that he felt like a raped woman during the Sultan shoot. Obviously, he would not have intended to imply exactly insulting any woman. However, it did turn out to be a verbal fiasco, and everyone in town feels Salman should think twice before he talks. Anyway, at the press conference, he was quite candid about the incident and said that Kumar Firake things come flinging back at him. Does he indicate that rape woman was turned around? Anyway, we got to Salman.